Alright guys, feet apart, toes turned out, knees soft. Ready? Inhale, look, take it up. Up and down. Take it up and down. Two more times. Up and down. One more time. Tap it side to side. It's right, it's left, right, left. Reach it up. Hi, Carly and Debbie. Hi, Tina. Cross over. Right, left. Reach it up. Cross over. Feet apart. Inhale. Up and down. Up and down. Hi, Carolyn. Hi, Tony and Jennifer. One more time. Hands on the quad. Round it up. Up, down, up. Right shoulder down, look over the left. Switch sides. Come back to the center, hinge at the hips, take it down, roll it up, roll those shoulders back, toes out, pulse it down. Turn it right. Come front. Turn it left. Back to the front for four, three, two, go right. Come front. Go left. Front for two. Right. Front. Left. Give me twos again. Front. Right. Front. Left. Front for eight. Eight, seven. Hi, Hannah. I hope you're working out with us. Hi, Julie Grishaw. Inhale up, right here. Up and down. One more time. Up. Hands go on those quads. Down four. One, two, three. Roll it up. Take it down. Roll it up. Roll those shoulders back. And roll them forward. All right, give yourself some room. We're gonna do clap lunges, so you need to be able to go forward, sideways, and backwards. Right foot, step forward and lunge. Out to the side, squat, lunge back, then curtsy. Left foot, front, side, back, curtsy. Right foot, front, side. Back, curtsy, left foot, front, side, back, curtsy. Make sure those knees and ankles are always in alignment. Left foot, right foot, front, side, back. Curtsy, left foot, front, side, back. Now you're gonna pulse three, right foot front. Three, two, one, go side. Toes and knees forward, step back, right row tricks, not a balance beam, then curtsy. Left foot front, three, two, one, side. Go back. And curtsy. Right foot front again. Three, two, one. Go side. Go back. And curtsy. Left foot front. Three, two, one. Go side. Go back. see. Right foot back to single. Singles front. Front. Side. Back. Curtsy. Left foot. Front. Side. Back. Curtsy. Right foot front again. Go back. And curtsy. Left foot. Front. Side. Back. Right foot pulse at seven. One, two, three, four. Railroad tracks. Right foot side for seven. Toes and knees forward. Go back. Lunge it. Knee under that hip. Knee over the ankle. And curtsy. Left foot front for seven, six, five, four, three, two, one. To the side. Take it back. One, two, three, four. And curtsy. Back to singles, right foot ready, right foot front. Front, side, back. Curtsy, left foot, front, side, back. Curtsy, right foot again, front, side, back. Curtsy, left foot, front, side, back. Curtsy, two more sets. Front, side, back. Curtsy, left foot, front, side, back. Curtsy, one more set. Front, side, back. Curtsy, left foot, front, side, back. Curtsy. All right. Shake it out. Stand on that right foot. Grab that left foot. Stretch out that quad. Knees are together. Tailbone pointing down. Switch sides. Stretch it out. All right. We're going to lay back either on the ground or on your bench. Grab one hand weight for one-handed triceps. Pointing to those knees. They're almost stacked right over those shoulders. Four more. Right hand down and up. To the center, down and up. Left hand, down and up. Four more. Back to the center, give me eight, you're done. Eight, seven, six, five, four, three, two, one. All right, bring that weight in. One knee and roll it up. So put that weight down. Take it right over behind, stretch out the tricep. Switch sides. All right, if you're already on the floor, you're just gonna come down onto your hands and knees if you're on your bench. You want to come down to the floor. We're going to come down on our hands and knees. Alright, so we're down on our elbows. Elbows are directly under our shoulders, knees are under our hips. We're going to start with our right leg up, cross it over your left leg. Lift it up and bring it down. So it's cross, and then it's down. It's cross, and down. How did I untie my shoe? Four more times. Cross, down. Cross, down. Two more times. One more time. Now extend your leg out. Same thing, cross, and down, cross, down, cross, down, cross, down. Four more times. It's cross, it's down, it's cross, it's down, it's cross, it's down. One more time. Back to that bent leg, cross it over, cross, down. Cross, down, cross, down, four more times, it's cross, it's down, it's cross, it's down, it's cross, it's down, last one, extend that leg out, cross it over, cross, down, cross. Down, cross, down, cross, down. You've got four more. Cross, down, cross, down. Two more. One more. All right, bring it in. We're going to switch legs. I'm just going to spin around. Ready? Lift it up. Up, cross, up, down, 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 up, cross, up. Four more times. Up, cross. Two more times. Up, cross. Straighten that leg. Up, cross. Up, down. Up, cross. Up, down. Up, cross. Up, down. Up, cross. Up. Four more times. Up, cross. Up, down. Alright, bend that leg again. Up. Cross. Up. Down. Up. Cross. Up. Down. Up. Cross. Up. Down. Up. Cross. Up. Four more times. Up. Cross. Three more. Two more. One more. Leg extended. Take it up. Up. Cross. Up. Down. Up. Cross. Up. Down. Up. Cross. Up. Down. Up. Cross. You've only got four more. Four. Three. Two more. Last time. Alright. Come on down. Stretch it back. Alright. Come on up. If you have a bench, we're going to come back to our bench. We're going to do some chest presses. If you're on the floor, that's okay. Just stay on the floor. Keep your mats right there because we're going to come right back after we do chest. So grab hand weights for chest. Lay on back. Arms up. Palms facing those knees. Just give me single chest presses. Down. Up. Four more. Make sure those weights are out over those elbows. Right and left. Single. Right. Left. Right. Left. Both arms down and up single. Eight. Seven. Six. Five. Four, three, two, right and left, right, left, right, left, right, left. Hi Claire, are you really watching? Both arms down and up. It's eight, seven, six. Waist parallel with that chest, not your shoulders. Four. Three, two, right and left, right, left, right, left. I'm a little close to my wall. I keep hitting my wall with my left arm. Both arms down and up. Eight, seven, six, five, four, three. Two, right and left, right, left, alright, last time, both arms down and up, eight, seven, six, five, four, three, two, come on, last time, right and left. Give me eight, seven, six, five, four, three, two, one. All right, both arms come in. Roll it up. Weights on the floor. Arms out, thumbs up. Open up that chest. Thumbs down. All right, guys, on our mats, we are going to lay down on our right side. Bring one heavy weight with you. We're going to do inner thighs. All right, so our right leg is out. Right elbow is directly underneath our shoulder. Weight comes on that inner thigh. And I just want you to pulse up, 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 up. Thank you. Eight more. It's eight. It's seven. It's six. Five. Four. Three. Two. Bring that leg in and out. In. Out. Eight more. Make sure that leg is hovering right above the floor. Knee is pointing forward, not up to the ceiling. Two more. Pulse it up. Make sure that elbow's under that shoulder and you're lifting up. You're not all hunched here. Shoulder away from the ear. Pulsing up, up. Eight more, it's eight, seven, six, five, four, three, two, bring that leg in and out. In, out, in, out. Come on, eight more, eight. Seven, six, five, four, three, two. Last time, pulse it up. Come on, keep pulsing up, up, up. Four, it's eight, it's seven, it's six, it's five, it's four, it's three, in and out, in and out. Eight, seven, six, five, come on, four more, four, three, two, one, bring it down. All right, switch sides. Weights on that left leg, pulse it up. Keep pulsing up, up.
Going up, up.
Eight more. Eight. Seven. Six. Five. Four. Three. Two. Well, come on, pulse it up. Right at your side. Come on, four more and you're done. Oh. Three more. Two more. Last time. it over your left foot. All right? So your right hip is pointing up to the ceiling, and your left hip is pointing down, but your shoulders are facing the mat. All right? Take your left hip down and up, down, up, down, up, down, up, down, 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 down. Four more times. All right, come on down. Roll over onto your back. Hands behind your head. Just give me a crunch. Lift it up, 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 up. Keep lifting up. Hands are nice and easy behind that head. You're not pulling on it. Eight more. Eight, seven, six, five, four, three, two, one. All right, come on down, roll over. So we're back to those elbows. Walk those feet back out. Now you're gonna cross your left foot over. So that right hip is pointing down, left hip is pointing up, all right? Shoulders are square, take it down and up. Down, up, down, up. Use that eight more, eight, seven. Hopefully you're feeling that right oblique. Four more times. All right, come on down, roll over. We have those backs, hands behind the head, and crunch. Up, up. Keep going up, up. Eight more times, eight, seven, six, five, four, three, two, one. All right, roll over. Back on those elbows. And just walk those feet out and hold it here. Now rock, rock, drop your right foot down. Then your left hip, right hip, left hip, right hip, left hip, right, left, eight more, eight, seven, six, five, four, three, two, one. Come to your knees, stretch it back. All right, separate those knees. Let that chest fall between the knees. And just reach those hands forward. Come to your hands and knees. Take your right arm out. Reach it through. Drop that right ear. Shoulder to the floor. And come back up. Switch sides. Take that left arm through. Stretch it out. And come back to your hands and knees. Curl your toes under, lift your hips, take it to a downward dog. Push those heels towards the floor. Try to flatten those wrists. And then just walk those hands back to those feet. around you here. So then drop that head towards the floor with those tailbones up towards the ceiling. Feel that stretch up the backs of your legs. Then both knees slowly roll yourself up. Just take your right arm across, stretch it out. And take it behind. Grab that left wrist. Reach it over to the right. And come up. Take that left arm across. Take the left arm behind. Grab that right wrist, reach it over. And bring it down. Take a deep breath up.